skills and what skills are. So first I need to get some money, then I'll get Marisama. BP. No tutorial. I do believe I don't need a tutorial.
Come so far in just 3 short years.
It's almost like I've done this.
Sign of a strong leader,
sir. It's almost like I've done this.
Sign of a strong leader, sir.
Like
the will of a strong people.
Okay.
And one very able advisor.
Thank you, sir.
Your team deserves credit as well. The lightning bolt.
Just doing our job, Mr. Prime Minister.
I must admit, I once thought of groups like yours as opportunists, enablers of war. But you've trained our new army well. Order has returned sooner than expected. Perhaps I was wrong about these private military companies.
We prefer private security providers, sir. Most of Maverick's contracts do focus on security.
Yes, well, the security can mean many things.
There's a saying I like. One sword keeps another in the sheath. Sometimes the threat of violence alone is a deterrent. Sometimes by taking a life, others can be preserved. It's the code the samurai lived by.
A soldier and a philosopher. You are full of surprises, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
I could say the same about you, Mr. Prime Minister.
What is happening?
Someone's blocking the lead vehicle. Hold on.
Clear the road! This is official state business!
Prime Minister.
ever get working.
Pick up the muscle. Dryden, you'll need to choose between light and heavy strikes to match the situation. Take self-repair units from your foes to replenish your own supply.
That's why these guys are here. It's because I'm in very hard mode. I've never played it.
Raiden, respond! Raiden! Raiden!
I was confused when I saw those guys.
Raiden, the limo is in trouble.
Like,
get back there, ASAP! I'll add the limo to your solid down radar.
I feel like I can cut through the barricade if I can cut through the barricade.
Thank you.
in very hard mode, you just start fighting Sundowner.
So you're Jack.
What do you want with the Prime Minister?
I want him
in revenge.
Dead.
You start off with 0.1% health.
Nothing personal, of course.
Wonder how
Africa's just getting a bit too peaceful. What? Business ain't been the same since they shut down SOP. A clean break from the war economy. Huh. Well, some of us like that economy. How's an honest warmonger supposed to make a living?
This is your answer. Don't do it!
Don't worry now. I won't. Not while he's still useful. So long.
It just spat out water before. need to check if the thumbnail is fixed.
What? They have a metal gear? Gear?
Oh, finally, it did.
Brighton, take out that UMG and get after it. Catch that missile before it falls! Use your danger lamp to deflect those shots!
Oh, yeah. Shot with a bunch of like and RPGs. They don't keep back.
Hydraulic cutter for a plasma cannon.
How do you swap a hydraulic cutter for a plasma cannon? Or not plasma. That doesn't even make sense. What if Metal Gear Ray was just a massive power washer?
Stop that plane!
Huh. I was getting ready to parry.
Ninja van to move over obstacles automatically. Do not let him out of your sight. You must catch him.
What happens if you use like a speed client and go fast enough where you should be able to catch him? Just get cooked off. I figured it might.
I'm hacking now.
I'm kidding.
Damn you, cheat! It still works?
Why did it glitch? I clicked space, but it didn't move. What the hell? Like, you probably could hear me clicking space.
That damn you cheat! It still works?
No, I haven't actually.
forever.
Oh, back to me. Looks like a grandma in this scene, at least.
Hey, Sunny Boy.
Yo, it's Sunny Boy Sundown. So, your favorite boss? Ooh, rules are nature, or it has to be this way. Dude, all of the songs are just way too good. The best part, or not the best part, the gameplay and the music, dude. But it's just he needs to parry his ankles, pop out.
He's all yours, Sam!
Sam is any harder or get parried up.
Don't be shy.
No, he knows how to parry.
Well thought. And not half bad. Still. Your technique lacks something. Volume percent. It went down to 100%. It's supposed to be on 500% because it's really bad. Mic is really good quality, but like. Okay, is that better? Did it actually change? Auto properties. Yep, it's to 500% now. That should be a lot better. Okay, good. I had already changed it in OBS, but I think it. I think once I close it, it turns off the setting. Oh no. Because I have a good microphone, probably, because. HyperX.
Want to practice first?
The microphone is really quiet. No, his memes are too strong.
Bring a tool to a sword fight.
This is what happens when you bring a sword to a special sword fight. No jet cream sink. Boy, jet meme Sam. Some destruction.
this'll be my fourth time beating this game. Once on PS3. Look at the things. I know, bro. He's dummy thick. That's why he just cut my arm off. I was too distracted. So now I'm wondering if I can customize and put on an actual outfit or anything. Don't think I can yet. I wish the cutscenes would have the customized body you use. Then you could just go through the whole game looking like a mariachi outfit.
How is it, Ryder?
So far, so good. I've got a clean visual.
A direct feed to your optic nerve? Yes, I should hope so, huh?
I mean, how does it feel to fly like a bird?
Like a bird strapped to a remote control.
We will get you in safely, Tovarich. Just relax and enjoy the ride.
Can you hear me,
Ryder?
Doctor, turn off my pain inhibitors.
One, seizing nano repair units from your foes. And two,
absorbing their electrolytes. I got it.
Yes, enemy cyborgs will provide plenty of MCFC electrolytes once you slice them open and extract their fluids.
They're terrorists. I was planning on that anyway.
Oh, and their left hand, please.
Excuse me?
Is that combat data stored on holographic memory? Typically,
he got a hand kick. That's kind of weird.
That data is very valuable. I am authorized to offer you upgrades and services in exchange for it.
How generous.
This evil capitalism. Had the world come down a few years earlier, I would have a Nobel Prize on my shoulder.
I see land.
3
mic
valve closing. No activity at the airbase. Looks like we don't need to worry about interceptors.
Great. Then we have time for a quick brief.
I know you miss me, Cap, but I've been all over the materials.
That's what you said before Montenegro. Look, just humor me, buddy. Objectives, of course, are enter Abkhazia, neutralize the terrorists, and restore the rightful government, or what's left of it, anyway. The president and most of the cabinet have been killed, and a military junta's been established. The terrorists brain-jacked all the high-ranking officers, and their cyborgs scattered the rank and file. The few leaders who have survived... That's why they called us.
Andrei Dolzhev, leader of the occupation forces, an extremist linked to both the St. Petersburg massacre of 2015 and last year's terror spree in Georgia. And his arms supplier, Desperado Enforcement LLC.
Yunani's killers. If we don't stop them here, they could destabilize the entire region. But our more immediate problem is Jetstream Sand. Believe you've met.
The only problem I see is that nickname.
I've got my enhancements this time. He won't be an issue.
He may not even be in country. But keep an eye out, Justin.
Sorry. Ready for insertion.
Thank you. You landed safely, Doc? First, head inland. The waypoint is marked on your Soliton radar. Contact us on codec if you have questions.
Okay, I'm back. I'm gonna get off early. I'm sorry. Guys. I'll stream this again in like an hour probably.